Today, I'm making the slabstones for the outside. I'm using some air drying clay, kneading, sculpting, and engraving it for the look of the slabstones. Finally, I'm dry brush painting them to make them look more weathered and more realistic, and then I can glue it down.